This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. That was genuinely mildly impressive.